One of the leading causes of driveline vibration is the over-tightening of the U-joint U-bolts. The proper way to tighten these U-bolts is to turn the nut until the lock washer is flat. Then turn the nut 1/8 of a turn and no more. Any more will deform the bearing. If your U-joint U-bolts have been over-tightened, the only cure is to replace the entire U-joint.